how to moisturize your skin if you have a super dry skin. So after you wash your face, apply a facial oil. I would prefer and I would suggest a rosehip oil that would really work good. Or Good Vibes has a very good rosehip serum. You can also take this Juicy Chemistry rosehip oil, and it's really, really good to hydrate, moisturize your skin. Your skin will not feel dry anymore. After that, you can use a moisturizer. I'm using the Nutriderm moisturizer. It's super duper light. Apply it, massage it all over your face, leave it overnight, and you will have a super, super soft skin in the morning. Please subscribe by pressing the red subscribe button down.